morning. Welcome to a Tasmania summer in February. It's quite warm actually, with your wool hat on. And of course it's sunny as well, so just a tad bit cold. This is experimenting this morning with my Dji Osmo. It's doing a motion time-lapse. It always runs out of power. If anyone's got one, they know that your phone runs out of power and your Osmo runs out of power before you even get anything substantial. So, kind of half modified it so it still sits balanced and charging at the same time. Plugged into a power bank with a solar panel attached on top as well. Not sure how well that works. And of course the Osmo itself is hooked up to a Phantom 3 battery or a Phantom 2. You can also get adapters for the Phantom 4 and Mavic batteries. That hooks in so it lasts for a few more hours, so you can get your time lapse like this. Careful not to lift your Osmo off the ground too high. You might have someone educated telling you that you're flying a drone too low, too high, too close to people, without a license, and you're unsafe. Well, here we go. I'm going to show you something. I'm going to show you my little trusty little Mavic here, my big machine. I'm going to show you some footage going around some of these trees. I'm going to film it in a very flat colours. It's still in 4K, 30 frames a second at NTSC. I've never really used that video format much before. I thought I'd give it a go. So, in this new mode, all you got to do is start it up. And then we go in tap to fly tripod mode, and this is flat out forward, flat out backwards, flat out sideways. Absolutely awesome. I think the drone companies are doing an awesome job of safety. There's a new update for the Mavic and Phantom 4s and possibly Phantom 3s. That allows you to fly in tripod mode, which is very, very, very slow, very awesome for flying around these trees, and more smooth footage. I think it's got a top speed of very, very slow. But anyway, just remember that if this drone flying around these trees, if I've got something sitting inside my house, watching TV, the door closed, 10 metres away, technically, I'm breaking the law. So if any of you people don't like to see illegal drone activity, or possible illegal drone activity, I suggest you turn it off now. Thank you. Mm-hmm.